with both small and large great whites in the area competing for food. The researchers can observe how the smaller sharks behave toward the larger ones. Just about 12 feet in length, and not even close to the largest shark in the area, indicating that when it comes to competing for food, it's not afraid of the bigger individuals nearby.